Now to join your ring, you want to do a slip stitch. So we're going to look at the first single crochet of the ring, which is right here. We're going to take our hook and go under both loops of that first single crochet. You're going to wrap the yarn around, pull it through, and then pull it through the loop on the hook. And that is a slip stitch to join your first round.